The beat drops like an A-bomb. Wait, that's actually pretty messed up.
Alkaline metals are shiny. They're really excited when they see elements. They're pretty soft and only one valent. Sodium is found in salt pits. Why can't you break alkaline earth metals? Because they're harder than alkaline metals. Doctors say calcium is in your teeth because it's healthy bone structure properties. They're very flammable, not fireproof. Four valent electrons in a metallic cluster makes them swap. Transition metals have high density, very unreactive and high conductivity. The speed drops like copper, which is used in belts. Low ionization energy, so I can dehydrate it out. Halogens aren't good conductors. Chlorine's used to kill bacteria because halogens have high toxicity. We're very reactive with three physical states. I'm coughing a rock, so I'm gonna pass the mic.
The nitrogen family is lit. They get really excited when they see elements. Elements love to see my five valents. So I got a little story about elements. They love them so different. Sometimes a gas known as nitrogen, and others a solid element. Arsenic is poisonous, very toxic. Bismuth, arsenic, antimony all have semi-metal properties. Med stats and carpet family with decreasing metallic properties. Same with electronegativity for electrons in our outer ring. Oh yes, and you know this. Silicon powers computers, not bogus. Alakazam and abracadabra.